Okay, everyone, it is the morning of when we've reached 100 subscribers. Well, actually 104 subscribers, which is really nice. I would never have expected that, and it's really nice that you guys have subscribed. So listen to this video carefully because it's going to hold all the instructions for all this. So what you want to do is just go into the comment section of my video. And you want to type, I'll do the updated instructions in the comments, I'll do an example. But you want to type your Steam username, so you have to have a Steam account. And I just checked, Steam seems to be available on iOS and Android. So just go check that out. If you're a mobile player and you didn't already know, I'm pretty sure Steam is available on mobile devices. So that's a good news. So then you can hopefully use that. I'm not completely sure how that would work on mobile, but I just hope it would work because that would open it up to a lot more people. So what you want to do is go into the comments, type your Steam username. So when you make an account, which I'm not even logged in, it will just show your account name. For mine is GamerFlamingo, but yours will be something different. So you want to type, do Steam username, and then do these, the dot thingamajigs, the colon, the two dots on top of each other, and just set, well, you don't even have to do that. Just do Steam username, and then do your username. Then below that, do your reason why. It doesn't have to be really long. It just has to be a little short reason why you want it. And keep in mind, this doesn't have to be for World of Tanks. You can use it for any Steam game or any Steam purchase. But World of Tanks is the thing it's based around for us. So, yeah. The short description, it's not really needed. It's just kind of to keep people from spamming and stuff. Whatever, I don't know. But it's just, yeah, they actually have to type something up instead of just spamming in chat, I want this, blah, blah, blah. So yeah, just type a short description why, what you'll probably use it for. You don't have to, but that would be nice. And then, but after that, you don't have to type this or any, well, actually, it would be good if you just typed under that, I am subscribed, because I will be checking, to the best of my abilities, the winners, I will go check if they are subscribed. Because I can do that on my YouTube channel. So you have to make sure you're subscribed. And I'm sorry to the people who aren't logged in and can't even comment. I've been there, but you know. It's a bit annoying, but I can't really do much about that. So yeah, I'll post in the comments, I'll pin a comment, like showing an example of exactly what you need to do. And also, I'll leave this for a few days, just so more people can see it. And more people can comment saying they want the giveaway. Because I don't want it to turn out only 10 people do it when we have 4 things to give away. So what I'm going to do is probably wait like a few days. Probably not a week. Or maybe up to a week, but not any more. Maybe 3 days, something like that. Just so more people can see it and more people can, yeah, comment about it. So I hope you enjoyed and I hope you're excited for the giveaway. And I wish you could all win, but that would be a bit too expensive. So yeah, see you in the next video. Bye.